Construction play is one of the oldest forms of play. Toy makers have created building toys for hundreds of years. Perhaps the most innovative construction toy of all time is Minecraft, first released as a public alpha test in 2009. Calling Minecraft a toy rather than a game is perhaps apt. Its flexible rules offer endless play possibilities that doesn't end with one player losing. Players participating in the survival mode or the creative mode enter a random, procedurally generated world filled with resources they need to extract to start building. Virtually limitless possibilities for what they can build. More than just a game, Minecraft is a community with tens of millions of active users in which individuals play with friends of all ages on dedicated servers or with strangers from all around the world. Players chat, share videos, stream their play, and learn from one another. As of 2019, the game has sold more than 176 million copies across all platforms, even allowing players on competing platforms to play together in the largest sandbox game ever.